New tonight, the Urbandale School District says a student brought a gun to Urbandale High School today. The district says shortly after notifying police, officers found the student and confiscated the unloaded handgun. The student left the building with police. No threats were made. The weapon was not displayed. When we asked if the school was put on lockdown, the school district said the safest course of action was to apprehend the student and search for the possible weapon.